So it's time for 30-second axe review. I really want to like this axe. This is a Iltis Ochsenkopf double-bitted axe, but unfortunately, it just doesn't cut. I really want to like it, but it bounces like no other axe I've ever had before, and it rings too, which is weird, but check this out. And that's a 30-second axe review.